Thank you for sitting down with me. Were you ever bullied?
No, I wasn't.
Has it happened that somebody has done something to you to wound you?
I try and unwound myself.
I feel like you're trying to get out of bounds.
I go hard. I go hard, hard. If I was off, I would not have gotten this far. I go hard. I go hard. I go hard.
I'm familiar.
I say sit down, everybody, and they don't sit down. They refuse to sit down. They don't sit down. Sit down, everybody, and they don't sit down. They refuse to sit down. They don't sit down.
Sit down.
Sit down.
Sit down.
Sit down.
Sit down.
To sit down, they don't sit down. If I don't go all the way, if I don't win, it'll be a mistake. A complete waste of energy.
And money.
If I don't look back and say I wish I didn't do this or that, I'm not stupid, it's a fact. I never had a drink. The thing that gets me in trouble is a retreat. Or a killer than a treat. I retreat, I respond to what they did to me. I don't fight back, it's not a one-way street. I go hard. If I was off, I would not have gotten this far.
Mr. Trump, some have suggested that you refuse to release your tax returns because of your extreme privacy concerning your hobbies.
Yes.
So, can you confirm or deny this list of personal pastimes?
Yeah, I guess so.
The fingerboarding.
I go hard.
Minecraft.
I go hard.
Podiatry.
I